Rosehip contains the seeds of the rose plant. Dried rosehip and the seeds are used together to make medicine. The fresh rosehip includes a lot of vitamin C, so it shares many uses, including preventing and treating colds, flu, and vitamin C deficiencies. Rosehip tea contains higher amounts of vitamins that help fend off the common cold and flu, boosts immunity, and may aid weight loss. It helps reduce inflammation. Rosehip is rich in both polyphenols and anthocyanin, which may help reduce inflammation. It also contains vitamin E, an antioxidant known for its anti-inflammatory effects. Rosehips are rich in pectin, a naturally occurring polysaccharide that acts as a prebiotic and indigestible fiber that is used in the gut to increase populations of healthy bacteria, aid digestion and enhance the absorption of valuable vitamins.